Division presents a smashing blast from the past.
Crash Team Racing. That's what we're doing.
Fasten your seatbelts for a Beanox recreation.
Crash Team Racing. Let's go. Crash Team Racing. Okay, let's go. Crash Team Racing Nitro Fuel. Oh, I forgot about this. Spyro skin that's like classic Spyro. So, expect some extra videos on this of me covering doing a couple of local games. Cause I think that'll be fun for us. Like, me and my friends. And I actually came up with an idea for me and a bunch of my friends to do local co-op stuff called Team Idiot. I don't know if I'll talk about that. But the entire purpose of Team Idiot was just me and my friends to just do random garbage in games, local co-op, or online co-op. Race today. This is,
Greetings, creatures of this planet. I come to compete!
So, you pesky Earth slugs like to race, eh? I, Nitrous Oxide, am the fastest racer in the galaxy. I travel the stars looking for creatures to test my skills.
It's a little game I call Survival of the Fastest. Here's the way we play.
I challenge the best driver of your world to a race for the planet. If your driver wins,
I'll leave your miserable little rock alone. But if I win, I will turn your entire globe into a concrete parking lot and make you my minions. Get ready to race for the fate of your planet.
Crash is just snoozing. Okay.
Welcome to the adventure area. You can travel around this area and practice your driving skills. The dots and stars on the map represent warp pads which lead to races. When they flash, it signifies they are open to play. To access a racetrack, drive into a warp pad that has an active warp vortex, and it will take you to the track's starting line. Finish the track in first place to win a trophy. As you collect more trophies, other tracks will unlock. Good luck, and drive fast.
Expect me to do a couple of videos on this game, because I might just do the adventure mode and then be done. Yeah, okay, so O is items, and then the other two buttons are, so you'll watch me do some tame racing. Crash. Oops. My microphone kind of screwed up, fell out. I have a banana with me. I have a squishy banana. You know the one that Jacksepticeye has? I have something very similar to that, very floppy, and just it's a banana. I need to set my banana down. Put it with Inspector Gadget. Oh, Dingo Dial, dude. So, if you don't know how Crash Team Racing works, so Wumpa Fruits not only, what Wumpa Fruits do are they don't only make you faster, but they also upgrade the items you use. So now it's, I think I get Nitro instead of TNT. If you've never played Crash Bandicoot, you probably should. Crash Bandicoot's a great series. Oh. does actually keep track of your time. Tracking missile, drop a beaker or a TNT crate just as the missile is about to hit you. Oh yeah, missiles are like the green shells in this game. They're like the shells. I think they're more like red shells, the green shells, and the green shells. I can't remember what. Crash Team Racing is very similar to Mario Kart in some aspects, but then the drifting mechanics. I like the drifting. It's very nice. Probably saw what I was doing with the drift. So.
Yep.
We got a trophy.
Congratulations. You win a trophy.
Crash does his air humping.
You can go faster through turns by power sliding. Press the power slide button while performing a hard turn.
It's not drifting, it's power sliding.
Woohoo! You must have a boss key to open this door.
Shut up.
You can race a boss.
Shut up. I'm getting tired of your bullshit. A giant mud kind of stopper, and you have to go through it at some points. Having a hard time in a rally, try different driving styles. So, yeah. Mystery Cave, so let's go. Sorry I've been quiet during the load times. Who knows if I'll cut them out or not. Thank you. just gotta concentrate. So I probably should go over because I have beaten Adventure Mode. But the nitrous oxide fight, I hate it. Because he gets to use unlimited items and he'll just like spam them and I hate it. Golden Wampas. I've never seen a Golden Wampa. Oh, and if you don't know what Wampa is, they're not mangoes, they're not apples, they're the fruits that you collect in the races. They're Wampa fruits. I feel like every time I meet somebody, they always say that Crash collects apples, and I just think about it, and I look at them and I think, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Congratulations!
I might
win a trophy.
I think I'll change characters.
To get a
now.
Turbo boost while power sliding.
Shut up, dude! I'm already doing that. Customization, I guess. Yeah, Ripperoo. Oh, I got Gladiator Tiny from Crash 3. I forgot how to get Fake Crush. Just all of... quit real quick and check the store. So I might have some money and get some stuff in the store. That's in game, my dudes. Dude, I hope they have the dude from gaming in the Clinton years. What do we got? Dude, we need to get Monkey in his face. Dude, we gotta get Monkey in his face. Let's keep doing some adventure. We need to get Monkey with an anus for a face. So stupid. That's a Cat Icarus joke, if you didn't know. Oh, and expect some Bandicoot Month content. So, yeah. Monkey with an anus for a face. Gorilla monkey anus face. Uranus. Okay, can we all agree? So, the correct way to pronounce, what is it? Oh yeah, the correct way to pronounce, Uranus is Uranus, which, when I first heard, I thought it sounded like Ripperoo has tubes? He's got some tubes, dude. Oh, we might go with Gentleman Roo. Lar. So, I feel like after I finish this video, I'm not gonna get me continuing adventure mode. I'm just gonna do, like, first boss, and then I'll wait a little bit. I'll just grind and try to get some characters and stuff in the shop. But yeah. I like how Ripperoo was the first boss in the game. Kind of makes me happy. I'm actually a really big fan of Ripperoo. Skin for all of the characters who were in the original Crash game. The OG Crash game. That would be really cool. Gorilla monkey in his face. Okay, we need to do something before we go next level. We need to change character.
Congratulations, you win a trophy. When you get a TNT crate on your head, start.
Shut up, Uka Uka, I don't need your help. We'll do Gentleman River Route. Sewer Speedway. Hop right at the top of a ramp or large bump will trigger a trick jump, which will provide a speed boost once you land. I know this garbage game. I know the garbage. I know it. My two EIs. So, how you guys' day been going? But why is there such long load times? Bella's here? Okay, I'll be... I need to... Okay. I'm gonna need to finish off next two races. Yeah. Let them inside. Or at least tell them what I'm doing. Okay. Let's go. Hey, Ella. Pooh, say hi. I'm doing a YouTube video. My PS4. Dang it! Fight Ripperoo and then I'm gonna end the video. So, I think this is fun. So I'm gonna probably set up a microphone for all of us to talk on, and I'm gonna do a video on Crash Team Racing. Okay, I'll go outside when I'm done with this video. Okay, let's go. My son! It's my son. God. Why did I do that? Okay, so we're gonna finish off with Ripperoo and then be done. Love video. So, fun fact about PlayStation, which is really weird for some reason. You can only have video clips. You can only say video clips that are the length of 1 hour. Crap, my TV screen turned off. Why did you guys pop my banana? Someone just blew up. The banana popped. I'm trying to finish this. Okay, that's it. So I'm gonna end that here. So, bye-bye.